Farmers Market super early in the morning. Normally Andrew and Elvis go by themselves, but Sandy woke up early this morning, so we thought we'd join him.
Sarah.
Are we gonna stay in the car? Thanks, Daddy. We might come out when the sun comes up, huh, boys?
Yeah.
We could? It's just a little dark. Let's just wait till the sun comes up.
Raining is pouring.
What's wrong, Sandy? Oh, it's really raining hard. What a nice daddy we have to go out in the rain for us.
I don't see him pushing a wagon.
What are you doing?
I'm getting
in the truck.
Ow.
Now Sandy wants to do it. Elvis, will you catch Sandy?
Sure.
Sandy, you want to go over there?
Come here.
This is kind of fun.
Sandy.
You, no. He says no, thank you.
If he needs help, he's helping. Wagon,
yeah, you might be right. Wanna go outside, Sandy? Let's go outside.
Of your faith will always rise. Let it be alive, let it be alive. Yeah. Spirit of your faith will always rise. Life is motivation, healing from the sun. Life is motivation, healing from the sun. Life is motivation, healing from the sun. Love planted seeds inside the hearts of everyone under the sun. Love planted seeds inside the hearts of everyone. Musical medicine, musical medicine. Musical medicine connecting everything. Honeybees, trees and the cakeys. Honeybees, trees and the cakeys. Reflection of what's on the inside. So if you see something that you don't like, check in with your own life. Yeah.
Lemon water. Mmm. Put lime in it.
Stand up and move, time for action. Sit down to listen, time for reflection. Stand up and move, time for action. Sit down to listen, time for reflection.
Yes, welcome.
Milk?
Yes.
Alright, so we got back from the farmer's market. And we had a grand old time as a family. It was so early, so I'm super tired today. I was gonna work out before my breakfast, but I'm too tired. We went to bed really late last night. Andrew and I put the kids to bed, and then our neighbor friends came over after they put their kids to bed, and we played this board game called Settlers of Catan. Has anyone played it before? It is so much fun. So we played a board game and stayed up really late, way past our bedtime. Stayed up till like 11:30. And then we had to get up super early before the sun came up to make sure to get the good produce at the farmer's market. So now we're just relaxing. It's a gloomy day. We're probably not gonna do anything super special today. I'm just gonna have a couple glasses of fresh orange juice. There's pulp in it. I like it with the pulp. And then it has sugar cane juice and lime. Yeah. Let's see. Wow.
This one.
Good math skills.
Would you like to learn?
Oh, look at that sweet smile. He's smiling for the camera. Let's finish this one first, okay? Reflection of perfection is the best medicinal prescription ever written. This is it, we've reached the point of infinite redemption. Let it be our mission. Let us spread the message from the heavens, east and west, in all directions, making way for every nation in distress to make connection with the generations yet to come. And the ones that have already gone, a home attack we are sent to the ones that have already gone.
Did you even see whales?
Yeah.
Look at the whales. Turtle.
Whale.
And look at all these fish that eat chili. Hey, you want to see some nets?
No.
Okay, come on. Look at the net. Sandy, look. Look at the net of the fishy. Yeah. The frogs eat what is in between. These frogs eat
all the boys' names. I'm just kidding.
Is your brother silly?
Teddy, can anyone see some wild cows?
No.
Look at the cows and the monkeys.
What?
Look at the tigers and the butterflies. Look at the wild animals.
A home attack we are sent to our relations under the sun. A home attack we are sent. A home attack we are sent.
Where'd they go?
Sandy.
Sandy? Elvis? Where are you? Bow! Found you. Where'd they go? Sandy? Elvis?
Let it be alive, let it be alive, yeah. Spirit of your faith will always rise. Let it be alive, let it be alive, yeah. Spirit of your faith will always rise.
Sandy's taking a nap. I'm gonna drink my smoothie. And guys, I know I make this smoothie all the time. I make a very similar smoothie almost every time I show what I eat in a day. It just makes me feel really good. So I'm gonna enjoy this and I'll see you back at dinner time. All right, so we are making dinner now. What are we making tonight, babe?
We're making yam soup.
Creamy yam soup with potato crisp dippers. God. It's so delicious. It's almost dinner time and Andrew's making dinner now and it's raining a lot out there. Well, right now it's calmed down, but there was some lightning and thunder going on, wasn't there?
I love yam soup.
Who's excited? Yam soup, Sandy, you excited?
Yeah.
Rain, yes, it's rain. You see it? So I know I haven't really done any YouTube video yet, like explaining about how my ebook came out. I came out with it the first of the year, and I talked about it on my Instagram, but I just haven't really gotten a chance yet to talk about it in an appropriate time on my YouTube channel. So now I'm talking about it. I worked so hard on the second ebook and I'm so excited to share it with you. So this new ebook has all of our family's favorite family style recipes. I do both cooked and raw vegan recipes. I have lots of fresh smoothies and all of my favorite salad recipes, like my go-to salad recipes. I also have loads of health tips, beginner vegan tips, and just encouragement, inspiring content to help get you excited about eating more fresh fruits and vegetables. If you've already bought the ebook, thank you so much for your love and support, and I'm getting such good feedback about how much you love it, and I love seeing all your recipes reposted. I've worked so hard on it and it feels so good to have it out. Okay, so Elvis, what's your favorite recipe from the book?
My favorite recipe is plant-based burgers.
Ooh, plant-based burgers, what
else? Pad Thai.
Oh, you like the Pad Thai recipe, that's a good one. Oh, you wanna do the same thing as mommy? Sit down and talk. So then you say, hi guys.
Hi.
Oh, okay, say I love you. Oh, is there anything else you wanna say? You wanna show them how you say baseball?
Baseball.
Yeah, and you wanna say yummy.
Yummy.
Yummy, can you say potato?
Meal.
Yeah, can you say salad?
Salad.
Yeah, do you like smoothie? Smoothie. You wanna show them how you say I love you?
Say hi guys.
Okay, sis. Oh, that's a super nice kiss. So the link to my recipe ebooks are in the description box below, and I hope you love them.
Turned on?
Yep.
Hi guys. Hi guys, my mom has an ebook and she has lots of stuff in it, and she has YouTube videos and stuff like that. There's my mom right over there.
Whatever is coming through, let it come through you. Whatever is coming through, let it come through you. Whatever is coming through, let it come through you. Whatever is coming through, let it come through you. Whatever
is coming through, let it come through you. So all the recipes are whole plants, fresh fruits and vegetables turned into super delicious flavors that don't make you feel like you're missing out on anything. All right, so now we got the potatoes all baked up. Also got some greens to dip in because I love my greens. This is Sandy's dinner. You want those too, Sandy? Look how yummy. It's so good. Dipping greens in there too.
Good. There's not much dulce.
I want some dulce.
Thank you, Daddy, for making dinner.
You're welcome, Ellen, and Ellis, and Sandy.
That's what's gonna happen.
What?
Good. All right, I'm gonna enjoy dinner with my family.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, what are you doing? Reflection on perfection is the best medicine, no prescription ever written.